I've had a lot of fun the last year or two writing the music for the Harry Potter films. It gave me an opportunity to write little themes for some of the characters and some of the events that took place. This is a theme associated, in my mind at least, with Nimbus 2000, which is that sort of witch's broom thing that Harry flies around on. It's called Nimbus 2000, and it's played by the woodwind section of the band only. We met up with this yesterday and had fun with it. Here it is from Harry Potter, Nimbus 2000.